be able to speak about a given subject for 1 to 2 minutes. It also allows for those who do not have a speaking role, for example tonight, to speak. So without further ado, as you all know, I'm in sales. I live and breathe sales. I do it day in and day out to earn a living. And over the years, many people, friends, family, even my customers have said to me, "Oh my gosh, I would love to be in sales, but I can never do it. I don't have a personality, I can never be persuasive, blah, 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 blah." But I disagree. Most people don't realize that they sell themselves in so many everyday scenarios. So that is what my questions are based on tonight, selling yourself. So do I have any volunteers? My first question. Come on. Leslie. You're driving down I-275 and you've been going 20 miles an hour over the speed limit. You come to the realization because you look in your rearview mirror and you see those awful, dreaded blue lights. The police officer is now signaling you to pull over. You pull over, and he approaches your car. Tell us, why should you get out of a speeding ticket?
Well, officer, I know I was speeding. You see, I have a recently potty trained toddler in my car who, as we speak, is peeing on my brand new upholstery in my brand new minivan. And I was desperately trying to get the rest area, which is just 1 mile further. Couldn't you let a mama off the hook just this one time? Sir, I'm not an eviction speeder. I promise you, I haven't had a ticket since I was 17 years old. This is a one-time thing. This was an absolute emergency. If ever there was a reason to be speeding, it's your two-year-old screaming,